understood. This weird quirk I tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me make a wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my look, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a friend whom I can rely. And then that will begin. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. Once you're with the wizard, no one gets your train. No fire is now proud of you. No sister asks you shame.
Celebration throughout life, that's all to do.